about 6:15. The sun is just breaking over Camp Mordor here. The bird who cries cray, cries the cray. He's not coming this way, but he's been off in the distance. I think yesterday he came by here and woke everybody up, and it was irritating. Everybody woke up, and then when he parted, went back to sleep, and that was how it got to be 10 o'clock before I got up, or whatever it was. But no such foolishness this morning. I can only hope the lake is this calm when I'm heading back. And I don't have any further adventures. I did lighten my load somewhat last night though. Burned off the rest of the food. Maybe I can get the pack smaller so I can put it farther forward. Ah, good morning to you. It is summertime. Wow, that mood changes fast. Big fish over there. All right, well, time to get at her. Thank you. is a very small stuff sack.
Just about packed up here. Well, I'm ready to start packing the pack. Everything's broken down. So we're right on schedule. Like I said, I'd like to be out of here at 8. Abdul is calling.
That's much better. This is awesome. your viewing pleasure. We have Silver Peak coming into view there.